Don't forget to stay tuned till the end to watch a video by our sponsor. Assalamu alaikum, guys, and welcome to another episode of At a time where people are doing WWE moves on each other just to get some toilet roll, shelves of hand gels and wipes are about as empty as my hopes and dreams. An inspiring Muslim couple who own a corner shop in Scotland are giving away free face masks, hand gel and wipes to people over the age of 65 in a bid to help people stay safe during this coronavirus. Naturally, because this Muslim couple has not been involved in terrorism, their faith is nowhere to be seen in the headline nor the article.
You double standard hypocrites!
I would argue that they're terrorizing the virus, so maybe it could get a brief mention.
Islam is the threat this country faces.
Naturally, in an era of money and selfishness, people can't register this sort of humanity. So some people resort to doing what they know best when they don't understand something, and that's calling people stupid. Yeah, and mocking them, of course.
Beardy weirdies in their pajamas.
I mean, if intelligence is considered being selfish and materialistic, then I too would rather be considered stupid.
What?
Well, on second thoughts, I'd probably respond back saying,
your mama.
Oh man. Damn.
Yeah, so where people see opportunity and exploitation, a Muslim sees a chance to get closer to Allah. Yeah, that's right. It's easy to be patient when everything's going well, and it's easy to be generous when you're rich. But when things take a turn for the worst, that shows what sort of person you truly are, mate. Anyway, enough jibber jabber. May Allah bless this couple and not let the rest of us get carried away in this age of panic that even our humanity takes a beating as well. This is a great time to exercise control, balance, and of course caution. After all, these are all the things our regular acts of worship train us for. Hope you guys benefited from that. Here's a word from our sponsor. From me, Assalamu alaikum.
In Norway, we have a serious problem. Our youth are straying away from the deen because of the lack of Islamic programs in the Norwegian language. Parties, alcohol, drugs and haram relationships has become the norm for the majority of our youth.
We want to build the Norwegian Dawah Center combined with a masjid, which will be a permanent location dedicated to helping our youngsters come back to Allah.
Just like owning properties gives you ongoing money every single month, in the same way, when you help us buy the property for this masjid, you get something much greater every single month. And that is the ongoing reward from thousands of Muslims praying, reading Quran, and coming back to Allah.
Imagine just one young Muslim who starts praying. When he gets married, all three of his kids will also be praying. And when they have three kids each, now that's 13 people praying to Allah. But guess who is getting the reward? You are! And that's just through one person who, out of maybe thousands of people, comes back to Islam through this center, inshallah.
Our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam called this sadaqa jariyah, a charity that gives you continuous reward even after you pass away.
So the choice is yours. Will you invest in your akhirah? Donate now and share in the reward from this center for as long as it exists.
And don't forget to share this video so you can get the reward of others donating for free.